Also in Chesapeake, police are investigating an accident involving a motorcycle and a wheelchair. This happened on South Military Highway and Robert Hall Road. Police are not sure whether the wheelchair was in the street or on the sidewalk at the time, but we're told the injuries are minor.